All right, this is a Meinl Byzance 20-inch Jazz Thin Crash, and though it has the name Jazz implied in the name of the cymbal, you could still certainly use this for other styles as well. And I've seen other players, even in rock settings, use this cymbal, so it's not to say this is only a jazz cymbal, though it certainly has a lot of great qualities that you can use in a jazz setting. But again, you could also use this cymbal in other musical settings as well. But yeah, it's a very thin crash. You don't have to exert a lot of force to really get the cymbal to do its thing. It has a lot of spread, very sensitive. And you can get this exact cymbal only at mycymbal.com.